these few remarks, it is now my pleasure to declare the third International English Camp officially open, and wish you all a successful evening.
Except they don't have tigers, so if they have tigers, maybe the kids will be like, wow.